Hi, I'm really pissed, but I'm sending you this video because I need to tell you, I've been thrown in jail in Atlantic City, okay? Quick. I'm in jail because I got caught smoking in a non-smoking casino. Who would freaking thought that they stopped smoking in Atlantic City for 2 weeks? I guess they're going to reinstate it next week, but long story short, Jan turned me in on the way out the door, and now I've got like a life sentence without parole. So I just want you to know that they took away all my belongings, and I'm here in my cell now. I only have this one chance to reach out to you. Wish you a happy holidays. I hope you have a really nice New Year's for like 2000 through maybe 3000, 2080 or something. They're saying like 80 years, whatever. But I wanted to tell you also, don't worry about me. I'm actually excited about it. It's nice in here. I have a door, I have a beautiful picture, and a bathroom. A toilet. You can't see it, but it's kind of nice. And I'm going to relax now. I can finally just go without doing all those chores at home and stuff. I don't have to worry about anything, as a matter of fact. So anyway, again, all the best for Thanksgiving and through the holidays for a long, long, long time to you and yours. I love you, and if you need anything, feel free to stop by and visit me at the penitentiary. Okay? I love you. Bye.